Welcome back to San Antonio Living. Okay, I know there are a lot of you watching right now who think, okay, first I'm going to lose some weight and then I'm going to start working out. Well, that does not make sense. Now is the time, no matter your fitness level or your size, to get active. And you can do that with the help of my next two guests. We've got Carolyn Mastin, of course, our fitness expert here on San Antonio Living, and also Abby Lentz, who is a yoga instructor. And yes, you believe that now is the time. Don't wait for tomorrow or a certain size or weight to get active.
Absolutely. My philosophy is yoga is good for the body you have today, whatever that size is. With some modifications and pacing, you too can start doing your health regimen with yoga.
You must meet a lot of ladies who have that excuse, who say, you know what, I'm just not comfortable starting an exercise program because I can't move the way I used to.
Absolutely. And they want to start, you know, walking that marathon or doing a lot of heavy work, when really you need to ease into things. When you've been a couch potato for a while, you need to ease into your health program. And yoga, while often the people that demonstrate yoga are very thin and fragile looking, you look at that and you go, gee, I could never do that because I'm not that size. And my philosophy and my message is you can do yoga with the body you have today.
And we're seeing a clip right now from one of your DVDs. It's called Heavyweight Yoga. And so you can do this in the privacy of your own home.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. And with your control, you can pause, you can look, and see exactly what I'm talking about, and then rewind and go.
And the beautiful thing about Abby's program is she gives you every modification possible for whatever, you know, your circumstances are. So it's a very targeted program, and we are also going to show you some specific techniques that she uses in class, so that it's a very inclusive environment, and the focus is more about acceptance and getting you to actually just get out there and try the program. So there's really no reason not to do it.
And I'm not really dressed in my yoga gear, so I'm going to kind of step over to the side so you can demonstrate some of the moves, because really it's about just going, okay, today's the day, I'm going to start, and then you'll feel better.
Yeah, well, one of the first problems people think of is, how do I get to the floor? Mm-hmm. And more importantly, how do I get off the floor? Mm-hmm. If you're of average size, it's not even in your consciousness, you just go down. But if you're carrying a lot of weight, you want to come to a chair and bring your forearms to the chair so you have full support of your arms, not coming to your fingertips or your hands where you risk injury to the wrist. But you want to come onto the forearms, bring one knee down and then the other, and then you can just easily come around into a seated position. And we're going to bring our legs out. Why? We're going to demonstrate the belly well, is what I like to call it. If you're carrying a lot of weight and you go to do a forward bend, your belly gets in the way, and before you can stretch your spine or find your hamstring stretch, you've congested and you're stopped. So I ask my students to come nice and wide, creating a belly well, and then you address the leg. Have the foot flex, and you can see I'm taking an energetic swipe. I'm taking my hand to the outside of my hip, bringing the flesh in towards the belly button so I can hinge very deeply, still keeping my spine tall, feeling the back of the leg stretch with my foot flexed, and my head, keeping my head in alignment. And on the breath in, we'll come back to center. So that's the belly well technique. It also can be used. One common pose in yoga is child's pose for stretching out the low back. And people often find that very uncomfortable when they are of size. Now, Carolyn, she can come down. She can drop her head to the mat. For people of size, once again, before I can get my head even close to the mat, I've got a problem here. We've got some constriction. So I separate my knees, creating a belly well, and look how I can drop to the floor, set my hips down towards the heels. I'm supporting my head. Now, if my head still was high, I would stack my fist and make a little higher platform for my head to rest.
But it's just that beautiful stretch.
Most definitely.
You know? And I know you're going to be... Same benefits as I'm getting. It's the she's also getting with the modification.
The same benefits. So you just have to make some space to adjust for your body so you're focusing on the inner body.
Most definitely. Again, it's called HeavyWeight Yoga by Abby Lentz, and she's actually going to be a part of a four-day women's retreat that's going on in Austin at the Crossing Spa. That's coming up in a couple of weeks. You can get more information by going to thecrossingsaustin.com. And you can get more information on the DVDs at heartfeltyoga.com, or you can purchase them at amazon.com. Abby and Carolyn, thank you so much. And